كتاب أحكمت آياته ثم فصلت من لدن حكيم خبير ألا تعبدوا إلا الله.
We have revealed this book to you, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, from the most knowledgeable, the one who knows absolutely everything, the all-wise, in order that they may abstain from worshipping anything besides Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So that's the reason why the Quran was revealed, to warn us all with the same warning that the previous messengers had come and brought to their people. Be careful of shirk. That was the main message, and that is the core message of the Quran. If you are to associate partnership with Allah, you fell into the same trap that shaitan has been using for so long. It beats me that to catch a rat, you still need the same trap that they used to use 100 years ago. It works. They have not become sophisticated. Allahu Akbar. Have you ever come across people, or rats should I say, that do not get ensnared in that trap? Maybe fish are slightly cleverer, because now if you use the same bait in one place, they see their brothers are getting caught, they won't bite. The fishermen from amongst us know. Allahu Akbar. So you got to start thinking of different type of bait. But shaitan uses the same plan, and he's hooking man one after the other. They're biting. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, man, we've given you these stories of the previous nations for you to abstain from it. Now when we talk about shirk, some people start saying, what? Everything is shirk. How can you be saying that this is shirk, that's shirk, that's shirk? Well, it's better to be on the safest side, because then we'll be saved. But the moment we are now entering grey territory, for what? The Quran is clear, cut, worship Allah alone. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala open our doors.